I want to be a pediatric surgeon.
I want to be a biomedical engineer when I grow up.
Thinking about biology, but I'm not exactly sure specifically what I want to do, but I know I want to become a researcher.
I want to do OBGYN.
I want to be a general surgeon or an anesthesiologist.
I want to become a plastic surgeon.
We're here doing numerous workshops with high school students in the greater New York City area, and we're just giving them some exposure to different kinds of experiments and science that they might not have had exposure to before.
I don't really have like a lot of like role models, so I thought today would be a good opportunity to meet people who want to do the same stuff that I want to do.
We were so excited. We did like a reflexes course, and we did like this thing, a pen that was like a flashlight and put in the eyes.
It's really nice to get outside the lab and interact with young students who are actually really excited to learn about science.
Eighth grade was awesome. I thought at least it was awesome. Do you all like school?
Do you know what a huge honor it is to be invited to do Red STEM Day and to speak to these high school students? When I see their enthusiasm and their excitement and their eyes open up and actually see someone that might look like them, it makes me even more excited.
What I liked about today the most was meeting Dr. Holcroft, is because she was a black female who worked in the science field. I never met that before, so it was just like inspirational.
I hope I can clarify some things for you and give you sort of the more up-to-date knowledge of what's relevant clinically at this point.
I think it's rewarding and it's important to be able to educate people, to empower patients, and to help the general public develop a deeper and more real understanding.
When there is health literacy in a community, I certainly believe that that community is empowered with regards to understanding what's going on with their own health, their family's health, and the community's health.
Doing things that you're passionate about and that you love definitely help recharge you, because these students, the excitement just rubs off on me as well. This is not only beneficial to the general public, it's also beneficial to you as a scientist. You're going to practice how to communicate your science and science in general to a variety of audiences.
Individuals who partake in events and actually going out to the community to talk to patients and patients' families, I absolutely love it.
Doing talks out to the community, it's fun. You really get to touch and connect with people.
I remember sitting and feeling at times quite alone and kind of by myself when trying to figure out what I wanted to do next. Can I do it? Am I going to be forced out? Am I smart enough? It was incredible to see mentors that looked like me, mentors that spoke like me, mentors who were short like me out there who I felt were awesome.
If it wasn't for this specific mentor during my undergrad years that saw something in me and pushed me to, you know, aspire to more, I wouldn't be in a PhD program today. I want to be that mentor for the future generations.